Right here. What you doing?
Yeah,
yeah.
There you go.
I don't know why
they're
trying to make
this
one.
Why is the cake?
But not inside the cake.
We can put it inside the cake.
I mean, like,
Maddie, don't you ruin that cake.
Maddie, it's in the cake.
Okay, ready? Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear India. Happy birthday to you.
She got mad at me one time because I said, oh wait, like the country? And when we first met, and didn't really like me, and then we became like this friend thing, and then now we're as close as we possibly could be, and I will never regret asking her, oh wait, the country?
I haven't known her long enough, but so far we're great friends, and I don't see her enough, so I'm really excited to come back to Union Grove.
Alright. I got it! Remind me of Carrie.
Carrie, yeah.
India is the best, and I love the morning times because that's the time I get to see her and talk to her.
Okay.
Do the sisters want to say something?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Is it?
Yeah.
Shout out. Happy birthday, India. I love you, girl. Shout out.
I've known you since 7th grade, which it's been a while, like 3 years. I remember you always asking for my food. It's been a period, but it's always a joy to give it to you. You're just amazing, and I'm glad to see you in the mornings. I don't see you in any other like any other time. So, happy birthday.
Happy birthday. I met you at Maddie's Halloween party.
Oh wait, no, it was New Year's, it's not Halloween. I met India like months ago at New Year's, so it was great. Great night. Came in like a couple hours.
Destiny loved like being upstairs. She was chill.
That was so good.
Okay, well, let's take a cake.
Yeah.
Is it a knife over here to cut the cake?
Thank you, Mom, for coming.
Party,
either.